Hello guys!
Dami namin snow today. Magsishovel ako ng snow. Panoorin niyo ako, ha?
Hold on. Set ko lang muna sarili ko, ha?
Tapos, tamsak niyo na rin ako, syempre. Ano? Okay. Bukas. Okay, we're good. Good to go, good to go. Let me set keys here. Okay. I'm just gonna open my car. Okay, let's go in. Turn the camera around. Oh my goodness, look. Oh. Yeah. All right. Oh, nice. What are you gonna do first? I don't know. I misplaced my selfie stick, so I don't know. So here you go. I'm just gonna open my car. Oh my goodness, there you go. So I can turn the. So I can get my brush. And then. So I can put my cell phone on the holder. Alright. Look at me. Oh my goodness. Yeah, you can even see. Let me see. I will just turn this one and so I can use it to hold my cell phone. Not working. I have to push it. Okay. There I go. Anyways. You just do this one. Huh? So I can hold myself on. Yay. No rin niyo ako. Nakikita yung mga okay, there we go. I'm trying to fix my cell phone holder here so you guys can see me. Why? There you go. Ay, ay, ay. Not working that way. Really? So I guess not gonna allow me, huh?
Well, I don't know. Just too much snow today. Just preparing myself for tonight. I didn't go to work last night, so that's why. Let me start my car so I'll get heated up and oops.
It's nice when it's this much of snow here. It's not really cold, but when it's sunny, then it is cold. So what I'm gonna do is just put it this way. This is really ridiculous snow. So now you see, in Canada it's nice place, but it's not really nice all the time. There you go. You see me? Oh yeah, I guess that's good enough. Hi. But the good thing is you can actually get some fresh air as you're doing your toggling. Thanks for coming and watching me, guys. Fingers are freezing, frozen now. Now I'm going to start to shovel the ground. I'm done on my car. I'll do this so I can move my car forward. Getting frozen. Let's change gloves. My glove is really not protecting my hand. So let's try this. I don't know, this is too much. Can you see me, guys? Oh my, this is really, really too much of snow.
too much of snow. Really too much. It's really too much. What I gotta do now is drive my car forward and clean up the area. Yeah, that's how it looked like. Thank you.
shovel the snow. It's not easy. This is part of living in Canada. Thank you guys. Don't forget the thumbs up. You see, when it's cold, when we have cold temperature here, we don't get this snow. Imagine have mild temperatures and then we get snow. Imagine how cold is that. My hand is really, really freezing. Really hard.
I guess that's all I can do. Thank you for coming and watching me. Thank you. It's really hard shoveling snow. We still have a lot, but I guess I'll do just like that for now. This area is fairly small, so rug keeps it down really good. We don't really accumulate that much snow lately, but surely yesterday and today we've been dumping up this white stuff. It's really just leave it for Rob to do later. The only thing good about shoveling is that you get a good cardio exercise, and also you get a lot of less and less of fresh air. It's good for your lungs. But the work is not easy, for sure. Work is not easy. We have a garage here, but continue here. Thank you for coming.
It's pretty good, guys. Pretty good. Pretty good, pretty good. A little bit more of work. Oh my goodness. Maybe I'm just gonna finish this little bit here. My part. I still have a little bit more of work, but it's getting too heavy for my shoulders. That sure is very hard on the shoulder. So I'll rest for a while. Who's here? Okay, okay lang. Salamat sa pagpunta ha. Salamat. Thank you, thank you. We're being dampened by snow for sure. See? lots of snow since yesterday. It's not nice. Not nice for sure. Imagine having a mild temperature and yet you get this lots of snow. So still have a little bit more of work, but my shoulder is like coming off now, I guess. Gotta go to work tonight, that's why I have to clean this before it gets dark. It'll be hard if I do it in the dark. Yeah. So here we go. Back my car for a little bit. So I guess that's all for now. Rob will do the rest of it later. Salamat sa nagtamsak. Dadalawin kita. Sold out ka na talaga. Yeah. Sold out na talaga. See. Look at what we have now here, guys. snow is really beautiful to look at. But to deal with it is another thing. Goodness. That's all that I was able to clean. So, oh my. Look at that up there. See how thick is that? It wasn't there last night. That thickness of snow on the roof, they are really something. But over here we have lots of heat loss. It says when there's icicles coming out like that, that means your heater is the insulation is not good anymore. The heat is coming out, so that'll be hard on the heating bill. Thank you, Sold Out TV. You're watching from Kuwait. Oh wow, that's wow. Thank you for coming and watch me. Thank you. I don't know whether you have snow in Kuwait. Maybe you do have sandstorm, but not snowstorm. Oh my. It's really beautiful. You look at the roof of the houses, all white. Look at that house over there. They have no icicles coming out, even though that part of the house is facing the sun right now. They have no icicles coming out. That means it's very, very well insulated. So but the good thing is the snow is so floppy and it's easier, it's lighter to shovel, not too bad. Yeah, so this is how we deal with snow. Snow blower. But since Rob is keeping this driveway really shoveled clean every time, so we don't really need that snow blower. Once in a while, he does that. He does snow blow the snow. So our place is really convenient over here, because just right there, that four-way stop there is the corner is our grocery store, so we just have to walk over and there we can buy our daily needs, our foods and everything. We also have hardware. This town of Huntsville is not really big. It's not big at all. This is small, I would say. Small town, but we have the things we need here. We have hospital, we have many groceries. Small and big groceries we do have. And the job because of the pandemic, it's a little bit questionable because a lot of establishments are closed. So we have shortage of employment at this time, because a lot of hotels and motels and a lot of other small businesses are closed because of the pandemic. But our job doesn't close in the healthcare industry. Employees. So yes, yeah, so thank you so much, and you guys have a good day, have a good night. In the Philippines it's midnight right now, and I wish you all well and healthy, and be healthy, and take care of yourselves. I still practice our basic hand washing and wearing your face mask when you go out and when you are around other people, especially when you're outside, you're shopping and all that. So yeah, just be careful, because it's on us how to take care of ourselves, right? So, I wish everyone well and be safe. Now, here we go. Thank you for coming, and I'll see you later. Bye for now. God bless you all and be safe. Hi. Of course. Yeah, you go ahead. Go get you use that one. I leave those for Rob. My shoulder is really aching now. So I'm gonna finish this.